The Battle of Monk's Corner was fought on April 14, 1780, and led to the surrender of Charleston, South Carolina during the American Revolutionary War. In the decades since the battle, people have reported paranormal activity in and around the site of the battle, which has since become a busy area of the town. The British wanted to surround Charleston so they could force it to surrender, and General Sir Henry Clinton dispatched Lieutenant Colonel James Webster, Major Patrick Ferguson, and Lieutenant Colonel Bannister Tarleton to take Monk's Corner, which was the last escape route out of the city. The British officers were going to wait until morning to take the post, which was standard military procedures at the time, but Tarleton decided to attempt a daring nighttime attack to surprise the Americans while they were sleeping. Tarleton started the attack around 3 a.m., and the American soldiers were unable to mount a defense before the British dragoons overran their position. The battle lasted only a few minutes, and the Americans lost 14 killed, 19 wounded, and 64 captured, while the British only suffered 3 wounded. Almost immediately, townspeople claimed to hear the sounds of battle, and nowadays people claim to see ghost soldiers roaming the streets and hearing gunfire late into the night, and some people even claim to smell gun smoke. Now, I'm not sure if anyone has ever taken a spirit box to this location, but since it was a very quick battle and some people might call it a light massacre, it would be interesting to see if there would be any residual spirits still around. I hope you all have enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more. But from Fife Paranormal, I'm Jake. Y'all have a great day.